28. This is called the crawl. This is a dance step that comes from tap, and we use it actually in several different ways standing, but it's very powerful sitting as well. So if you've got yourself seated on your chair, I know you've heard me talk about how to make sure you're sitting on your sit bones, so you're nice and tall, pushing up through the back of the head, so everything is nice and long. What you're going to do with your feet is you're going to twist heel, toe, heel, and then what I want you to do is point the outside foot. So you're going to stretch right through the ankle and right through the toe. Then you're going to go back. One, two, three, point. One, two, three, point. One, two, three, point. So you can do that little one. You could do that maybe 6-8 times if you like. If you're noticing that your quads, your thighs, are having a challenge to pick your leg up, and it's feeling like it's a little bit of work, there's two things you can do to get those quad muscles to function properly. One is you can rub underneath your ribs. That's the neurolymphatic for the quadriceps. So you could rub there. Or the other choice is lengthen to strengthen. And that's pulling on the belly of the muscle all the way around the thigh, coming all the way around, because you've got four parts on that quad muscle. That's why it's a quad. And that is lengthen to strengthen, fingers into the middle, pull down the length of the muscle. That will fire the muscle up. Do it on both sides, coming all the way around. Okay, so you can do that one or you can rub. Either one will work, but that's going to give you a little bit more strength in your quad muscle. Okay, so that may help you with feeling that you've got a little bit more strength when your foot comes up. So now you've done the one with the pointed toe, now you want to do the one with the flexed toe. So you go one, two, three, push your heel out first this time, and feel the stretch go down the back of the leg. Heel, toe, heel, stretch. When you do that little stretch, it is opening up the energy line that passes behind the knee. That's part of kidney and bladder meridian, which is on the water element. And that is going to open up how the fluid is able to function through the body. And if you're a person that sits all the time, or you always have your knees bent up so they're always closed in that space, that gives you the opportunity to stretch and open that spot. All right. That's the crawl. Put some music on and enjoy it. You can do as many steps back and forth as you like. Just enjoy how it feels and let it open up and share the energy across your body. Have a great day.